again, A.J. Holloway, for allowing me to work 10 years in his city to try to bring something better to the city, not something negative. I thank the governor, who was willing to put forth $15 million invested into the city of Biloxi.
There's always going to be negative about every project. You can nitpick any little negativity about any person, any project, anything. But nothing scares me anymore after what all I've been through, so. But let me tell you, I do not believe that there is corruption going on, and that's not what we're voting on today anyway. If there is corruption going on, they will find it and they will get in trouble. But what we're voting on today is progress or no progress.
I was in the beginning one of the most skeptical of this project until I started to feel the electricity that was created downtown and investors outside and inside the state alike.
It states clearly you can only spend $36 million with the grant, with all the money that we put together, states in all the contracts. The maximum amount of money you can spend $36
million has been compressed from 16 months to 12 months. The damage clause deadline in the stadium sublease, however, was moved back only 2.5 weeks. It would mean that the city would pay as much as $220,000 in damages. Perhaps more. This proposition is worth pursuing for the economic vitality of the city of Biloxi. After all the sunsets in Biloxi since Katrina, it's time for a bright sunrise.
We are partners with you. We're working very hard. We have all the resources on this project. And we're going to build something together. It's your project that is within the budget. And I don't anticipate going to vote.
We'll call for the question. All in favor of the resolution as presented? All opposed? 5-2 vote.